Welcome again, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend, your commentary team for a group match, a passport to the knockout stages.
Yep, interesting matchup this between two very good teams.
Estadio Mineirao is full to the rafters. Everybody here really looking forward to this.
It's actually not too hot either, so it shouldn't affect the tempo of the game.
I don't know how many people had this team marked down as potential World Cup winners before their opening game, but they've got a lot more admirers now. Winning first time out seems to have given them a new status, a new identity almost.
Yeah, I think they're looking good, Clive. They were confident, composed. There's real maturity about that performance.
Iran have qualified from the Asian group. Massive country, massive passion for the game.
Well, there's no real expectancy outside of Iran, is there, for this team to really produce anything special here, but they'll want to impress their fans that have made the long journey here.
Close enough for the goalkeeper to have to think about that one.
Chinezad. Now here's an opening. He's got away from them. He's through on goal. That's how you've got to deal with that. It's pretty easy for the goalkeeper. Javier Mascherano. The longer that Argentina go without scoring, the more that the pressure will grow on them.
You just get a little bit anxious, don't you, as that clock starts.
Real chance. It's in the back of the net! They don't save those. It was perfectly placed.
Yeah, hit with such accuracy.
Another look here, Andy, different angle.
He's controlled that very well.
Aguero! Goal! Argentina score! He's got two goals to his name now. He'll be looking for a hat-trick. What a second look, Andy. Here you go. Outside header. Clean through on goal.
Oh, if only he could have applied the finish. They would have taken some catching then.
Well, the goalkeeper looks cool, but he knows that was very, very close.
Ekunam. Using it well. Oh, look! A goal for Argentina! No question of them easing off in these closing stages. The scoreline has a convincing look to it now.
If only you could bottle that thing called confidence, Clive, because now they've got it. They look fabulous. They're in great form here.
You can't do any more than beat what is put in front of you. It'll get more difficult as the tournament goes on, but they've got the winning habit.
I think they've just got to keep a lid on it now, Clive. Not get too carried away, but keep playing like that and they could be in business.
It's the best job in the world watching this class of football. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you soon.